Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us see how to associate the file types with applications in Windows 10. I want to change the default application for a specific file type, example JSON in Windows 10. The Windows terminal application, what I am using, enabled with settings.json file. The file is always opened in the default editor application, my case is Notepad. Let me show you that. If I open Windows terminal, okay, go to settings. If I open the settings, it will open the settings.json file, but it will open in the my default editor Notepad. Let me close this. I want to change the default editor from Notepad to Notepad++. So the default editor can't be changed from Windows terminal application, but needs to be changed from the system level. Let us see how to do that. On the go to the start menu, type settings, go to settings. Click on apps, then click on default apps. Come to the bottom of the page. So you can see three options here. Choose default apps by file types, choose default apps by protocol, set defaults app, defaults by app. So if you go here, you will have a list of file types, the extension, then the corresponding application map to that. You can change the mapping, or if there is no mapping defined, you can create the mapping. Okay, here you can change the here the file types or file extension, even mapped application, associated application. You can change the association, or if there is no association, you can create it. So another option is you can choose default apps by protocol here, like based on the protocol you can specify the mapping, the application mapping. So example SSH, URL, so based on the protocol you can specify the application mapping. Yeah, so you can see the all these protocols in the left side. If you come down, you can see lot of URL, SSH and all those things. The applications are mapped based on the protocol. So now the last one is based on the apps. You can manage based on the apps. So I will go to that. Yeah, so you can see the apps here. What are the apps? If you click one of the apps, then you can click on manage. So in the manage, you can select like based on the application. So if I go back, yeah, example, if I go to another one, maybe access, click on manage. Yeah, what files associated to this access application, MDB, MDE, and all those things. Okay, let me go back again. So yeah, I'm going with choose default apps by file types, because I'm going to associate .json file types to Notepad++ application. Okay, here you go and find out the .json. You can go down. Yeah, so here JSON, so it's mapped to Notepad right now. So click on this. So here the Notepad++ is listed now, but maybe the first time it will not be listed. So in that case, what you can do is you can go to this option, look for an app in Microsoft Store, click on this. So even my case, the Notepad++ was installed in my laptop earlier, but it was not listing. So what I did is I came to this store, then selected this and installed the Notepad plus app from this store. So see here, now I already installed. So after that, it started listing there. Once it's listing, so this is applicable for any applications you want to use it. Once it's listing, I can just go and change that to the corresponding application, Notepad. Yeah, selected. Now you can close that. It's done. So now if you come back to Windows terminal now, in this is applicable for all the JSON files now, but I will show you that more here. If you select it, now it will open in Notepad++. So the default association is changed now. So like this, you can follow for any of your file types. If you want to change it, you can change it. Okay, thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.